Hey guys, Food King Bro here. We're going to go ahead and do another Mountain House review. This will be the freeze-dried beef stroganoff with noodles. Has 10 grams of protein per serving. Let's go ahead and read the back. Serving size is 1 cup of dry mix. Makes 1 cup prepared. Serving per container is 2.5. My wife and I will have just half each. So I guess a serving and a half. Okay, calories is 250 per serving. Calories from fat, 90. Total calories of fat, 10 grams. Saturated fat, 3.5 grams. Trans fat, 0 grams. Cholesterol, 40 milligrams. Sodium, 730 milligrams. That's a lot. But yeah, it's freeze-dried. Potassium, 90 milligrams. Total carbohydrates, 30 milligrams. Dietary fiber, 5 grams. Sugars, 6 grams. Protein, 10 grams. Vitamin A is 4%. Calcium, 10%. Vitamin C, 8%. And iron, 8%. So, yeah. Ingredients is beef, stroganoff, cooked beef, flavoring, salt, sour cream, cultured cream, milk, soy, sodium, phosphate, guar gum, whatever, carrageenan, however you pronounce the rest of the stuff. I'll just go ahead and put it right here. Since sometimes when you look it online, you can't find the information, you can just pause it if you need to read it a little better. Lots of stuff. Yeah. Okay, so let's go ahead and get this started. Okay, so it requires 2 16-ounce cups. Once that's boiling, we'll go ahead and open the bag and put it in. Okay, our water is boiling. Let's go ahead and open up the package here. This time it didn't open up very well. Okay, remove the little packet inside. Let's try to pour this in without burning myself. Let's make this a little bit firmer on the bottom. My hairy arm instead of getting the pourry. Sorry about that. Try to make it where you could, guys could see me pouring the water in for the dramatic effect. Go ahead and swivel it around a little bit. As usual, it doesn't look that tasty when it's in the this form. I'm gonna see if I can show you real quick before the steam gets the camera. Oh, there it went. Okay, I'll be back in 9 minutes and we'll try it out. Actually, you're supposed to close this up first, and I noticed that maybe 2 16-ounce, maybe it's 2 cups, a total of 16 ounces. Yeah, 2 cups, which would be 16 ounces, because I guess a cup would be 8 ounces. I put way too much in here, and so it won't close, so I'm going to have to drain some of this. Okay, I tell you what, you better get that sealed pretty quickly, because that gets hot pretty damn fast. Alrighty, I'll be back in actually 9 minutes. Okay, so since I put twice as much water in it, it was runny and full of water, so I did use a strainer and strained out a lot of the water. That's why I didn't use a opening it up and dumping it out like I did last time. So Stroganoff should have a rich cream on it, you said?
Yeah.
So this, of course, doesn't because I used too much water. So we can at least see how much is in there of the noodles and the meat and see kind of what it tastes like just as it is. I mean, if it tastes good just as it is, then we know it's going to taste even better. And I'm making a mess with the sauce. Okay. Go ahead and pick up your fork. That's not us craving water or trying to drink. That's my dog in the background trying to get a drink of water. Apparently she was very thirsty. Anyhow, it is actually pretty damn good.
There's a little mushroom in there.
Is there a mushroom in it?
Yeah, look at that.
I thought I saw some onion in it.
Yeah, mushroom.
There is mushroom in there. Well, we didn't keep any mushroom. I like it.
It's good.
What do you think of it, honey? Show my lovely wife here. What do you think of it, Jay?
It's good. I like the little mushroom bits. I didn't see any onions.
The texture on the meat of this one, I think, is... It's good. It's almost like it was fresh.
Not rubbery.
Yeah, the last one I think we had, it was kind of rubbery. And this one... But it was still good. But this one is actually... It tastes it doesn't taste super fresh, but it does taste better. I like this. It's nummy in the tummy.
Nom, nom.
Okay, I will come back in 4 hours and tell you if I'm hungry, and my wife will say if she's hungry. Hey guys, so within about an hour to 2 hours, we actually were getting hungry already. 4 hours by. I try to wait an hour for it to maybe the noodles to expand my stomach or something like that. But my wife and I were both actually kind of hungry after about an hour, 2 hours. In fact, we were hungry right after we ate. So I don't know if... I don't know. We should have had something with this. All we had was water with it. And... it could have been, what we ate in the morning expanded our stomachs to try to hold more, so that made us hungrier. For me personally, I had this morning half a chicken breast and a bowl of chili was what I had for the day. So this is what I had for dinner. So I don't know if that was... that's my normal, how much I eat. So, take that as you will. So far, the only one that's actually held both of us over, no problem, is the chili mac one. Okay, you guys all have a good day, and I'll make another one soon.